Yo, what's up, my God's Pass Bros and our host? My name is Lopa, and welcome back to Lego Harry Potter Years 1 to 4. So, yeah, that's not what we want to do. We want to continue. Confirm load. Yes, please. Could you imagine if I accidentally actually pressed new game on it? That would suck. But, yeah, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Harry Potter. Continue your story, please. We are 5.7% away from have been completing this game. Why it's nearly headless and Nicholas done that. Just the way we need to go. Well, he is a big glitch, I think. Give me that out. Oh, fuck. Oh, you can actually build shit. Okay. Okay. A bit wank, but okay. Come on, Harry, move. Cannot destroy it. Let's take this and we need to place it over here. Move. And there's coins over here. There we go. I couldn't stand here. I let ghosts. That is pretty cool because that means every time a nearly headless Nick goes anywhere, we can then collect all the money. I saw another 1,000 down here. We have 244,000. Because if you see here, all those like not actual showable coins right there, yeah, those will we get 1,000 every time we collect one. So last time, as we are going now, we were going to. Okay, good, we're not have to do that. We were going to do the Quidditch match, which are pretty awesome. Oh, the broom is gone. I like flying on the broom. I think it's quite fun to do. But yeah, let's go to Quidditch Court, which is right here. And yeah. This video is gonna be a bit longer than last time, because last time I think we ended it at 30 minutes. I think we're gonna make these videos to 40 minutes videos. Also, because the more we get done, the more new series, if you guys want that, we can then make. Thank you, thank you. Have a demon play the game, they already respect me. She's nervous. Okay, okay. Huh? Yay! Ooh. Ooh. Wow. Really well. Smart ass. Showing off. The snitch. Come on. You can clearly see right there that Quill and Snape is doing something right there. So, kinda unrealistic, but you wanna fuck it. This is one you can do to get one of the things. I don't remember what they're called. Bit random. Okay, let's do that. Build this. Hey guys. They will also move. This one actually gives a crap ton. get this one. And then we need one scrap, but first let's actually put this into place. Those two coins just went out. Okay. Let's send that one out. Okay. So when this is done, it's then gonna create something. It cannot even go down. Like those got loose. And they break that. The way to get that, which I'm gonna try and see if I can, is by taking the broom. That one we actually gotta wait with. There we go. Nope. Yeah, because I can jump that high. This is a thing that Hermione can do. I think I also showed you it last video. But yeah, basically it's just to be able to read this, it's only the smart ones, like Hermione. That one actually. Let me actually change that so you can also use the Guardian for this. Actually need your useless little rat. Harry, girl disguise rat. 6 out of 7, okay. There we go. And he gets dropped. No problem, man. Not really, I helped you. Fuck off. Before we go to the map. So this is like dangerous because you can mess this up. Where's the last one of those? Where's the last for that? Don't know why I did that. Okay, that's more. I didn't actually remember this. That. Okay, that's pretty easy. Make the status first, yeah. Show off just a bit more. There we go. So there we got it. Okay. Because then that will destroy that. And we need that. Okay. Because the purple ones are like 10,000, so yeah, it's worth. It's worth getting. Nice try. Come on, Harry. Wow. In his head. In his ear. We're gonna skip that first. Continue, sorry. So yeah. It's fun to see like how the team hated Snape in the first ones, like in the first of the couple of the movies, and then like in the end they're like, hey, he's actually not that bad. I cannot wait, guess that we're going back up. I remember we saw that last episode. You can't use skull cartons until you've learned how to make Polyjuice potion. Okay, so all the purple ones, all the yellow cauldrons are potions that we haven't learned yet. Christmas, okay. Oh, oh, oh. That's more Dumbledore. Our presents. I like how not even Hermione has hair when she has this hat on. No one has any hair. Oh my gosh. Woman, shut the fuck up. Hey Dumbledore, he has hair. That was pretty shit. Sorry to say. That's even worse than hearing me sing. Invincibility cloak. Wow. Trick it, baby. Philosopher's Stone. What? One is lucky then. I remember this part in the game always scared me a bit because it was so dark. And this was when I was younger. So yeah, Harry is the only one who's different. Fuck you, bro. Fuck's sake. Point of hitting the books if you cannot even. I'm good at that. I just got away. Thank you, Ron. Oh yeah, you can flip this. This ain't not a way to get up. Attack me, please. let's... Yeah, this one. So fun. Because what it does is just... I don't understand this part. Like, what's the point? And I like the way when he has to work down, like, you can see him, but not where. Oh, that's how you did it. I remember. Take this. We cannot break that because that we need dark magic on. That should have let him in. I think the game is glitching with that. Okay, this bit good. Because usually he goes with this. Let's shoot that first. Get out the rat. And let's go up here. Because we need this part to open the door with this. This is kind of like a short mission. Then we need to shoot these two down. Because then they will grab that and remove it. With Hermione. Oh wait, that you could tell a bit. I like the way that he's not mad at them for being out of bed. We're gonna go through that a lot because very fast, I mean, sorry. Because we will, I am actually getting copyright because of the music and the game. It's not because it concerns me that I cannot, what is it, earn money from it, because that I wouldn't mind about. I wouldn't have earned a lot anyway, so yeah. But it's just to know that if you could have earned a crap ton of money on YouTube and then that's how right, that sucks so bad. Four out of six. Are there others of these? Because then we can take them. Not right now, I think. Stop taking. Get the fuck. Spin around. She kind of like glitches. Jesus Christ. She didn't even go out here. Hey. Go fuck yourself. So I think we're going down to Hagrid's right now. Yeah, I think that's where we're going. Isn't it? I think so. But I'm really excited to actually see you guys' response on this, because it is the second episode. Yeah, we are going to Hagrid's. Okay. So yeah, let's go down there. I like the way Hagrid's looks. I like the animation in the game. In all LEGO games, I love the animation.
Oh.
It's sick. It's okay, honey. What's wrong? Okay, so we're going down out to the forest. Dickhead of dog, I swear.
Hey,
see ya. Stop. I want to learn that spell. I love the dog. One thing I love about the dog kingdom, or about the animals, is that they mainly can do stuff by digging. I just always thought that was kind of cool. Yeah, let's change into Hermione. And the goal up there, as we can see, is that the dog bounces. Also love the way that you can make them bark. Let's get that then. Because they will just despawn. Before we take that, we will get this. That is some digging a dog can do. Okay. So we need to do some watch out. Okay. So oh yeah, we need to get these stuck on. Gonna go out with those money. Easy enough. way, this way we are going to not be able to see any blueprints, because this makes it a bit hard where you can decide what you want to do. Okay. We need the dog to actually go over here. We don't actually need him, but I just want to stick to him. There we go. Do we need Hagrid? And that will move up. That looks like... I'm not gonna say that that is meant to look like it, but... Those plants look a bit like cannabis. I'm just saying. I don't know why they look like that, but they actually remind a bit of the plant. Like, look at it. If I didn't know better, I would think it was. But that would still also explain why Hufflepuff are the stoners of the joint. I don't know why we're going to do it. The way it probably took a long time before we actually came here, and he's still just standing there, and he's still trying to eat that drink. Thanks, man. A friendly face. Why is he running? I don't get that. Continue Starface. I don't get why he's running. Is this gonna be the end of year one? If that's the case, then we're gonna finish year one and then we're gonna go with year two. Next episode. That's quite loud again. Could you please turn that a bit down? Why are you waiting there? We know where to go, thank you.
Huh?
Come on. Hey, Quill. Fuck you. Oh god. You're making them angry. Nice job. Take it. I just want to play. That was totally right, but... Starman, you lost a lot of that. You see him in the background just complaining. Good night. Shut the fuck up, man. You want them to be awake again?
Huh? It's that much.
Fuck's sake, Henry. Move. See ya. I was actually maybe thinking if we could shoot the keys, but apparently not. Give me that, please. There we go. Come on. That's a big ass video. And a big asshole. It's for that. There we go. I'm gonna take all of the coins. Yeah. Yeah, you can destroy this.
Okay, okay.
See ya, man. Are you serious? That's pretty intense. Let's do this. Intense. We won. And one falls. Ah, of course. Right, according to the movie, at least, it shows that she does not go with him. did I need to do? Why didn't he do that? Fuck him. I'd like to know how this room turned out to be lava underneath. That's pretty OP. That's an OP spell. I was thinking about actually starting on playing League because some of my friends play, so it would be awesome to actually play with them. Even though I've never played League, I'm very sorry, but yeah. Just never really. So close. So close to death. How did you actually turn that into lava man? I would want to know. What's happening? Huh. Fail. Okay. Sorry. What? Close one. Get him. There we go. Thank you, Mom and Dad. What the fuck? You thought that. Just that. Fair man. So that's first year done. Took about 1 hour to actually do. Sorry, my girl. Fair enough. I did not see you. Double chin. That's a huge. I'm gonna take some. I showed it to you. So. That's first year done. We're done with the first year. 10.3% away. Alright, got them done. Stop with that. Alright. So I guess I'll end this episode here. I hope you all have enjoyed. Of course, if you have, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up. Really rape that like button. It will mean the world to me. Also, if you already haven't, then hit that subscribe button. It will also mean the world to me. Yeah. It's been Lil'Pi here playing LEGO Harry Potter Year 1, and we're now finished, and we're gonna start on Year 2 next episode. And yeah. I'll see you in my next video, apparently. Or at least I hope so.